Namaskar everyone, this is Rohit Gupta this side. We are coming up with a new project by the name Let's Connect. With my experience of 31 years in the travel and tourism industry as well as in the service industry, we are coming up with a concept of planning future for the travel and tourism in the coming times. Our vision is to float unexplored destinations in travel and tourism, like solo tours, biking tours, and vanity tours, with the paragliding, with the skiing, parasailing, as well as skydivings, with taking consideration of each and every professionalism and the international norms of technical terms of security wise as well as the safety wise. With these kind of destinations, we are trying to touch the unexplored hills which has been never explored in India, which is in a real natural God-gifted beauties within this travel and tourism country. Moreover, we are also looking further for bunker tours and as well as the private charters, yachts, as well as any camping tours, adventurer tours, valley crossing tours by ropes, and rafting, as well as campings for one night, two nights, or maybe like for 7 to 10 nights packages also within India, as we are making the base from X Delhi to the nearby destinations with the parameter of around 200 kilometers starting till 600 to 700 kilometers, or maybe 800 kilometers. We are also coming with the concept of private charters, which is going to be in near future is going to be on a more demand considering the COVID-19 situations, where everybody would like to have their own safeties. And with that also, we will be moving ahead with the privatized services to our clients, maybe a normal economical person, or maybe a higher middle class, or maybe a higher level class. We are also having a huge urgency in the medical industries. So we are adjoining with Med India Connect, which is being associated with hospitals and highly experienced doctors in the international markets. With medical tourism, we are engaged with the air ambulance facilities, interstate as well as international also. Taking the view further, we are looking everything in an economical scenario, in which in case if somebody comes from any part of the world to India, being the attendants of the patient, we are there to give them a full furnished guest house as well as residential areas or good or economical hotels also, with fully secured transportation and considering the safety measures, as well as the everything is going to be, you know, taking as a view of to protect your nears and dears by all means. Making the memories more enriched, we are also offering few bachelor parties or unseen destinations with prevailing shoots, events, decor, hospitality, entertainment, and logistics. And further, we are adding on to this with destination weddings also. Moreover, looking the consideration of the economy, we are putting a cutthroat cost price which can suit and can be hired with all category of employees also, or businessmen, or any working class. The beginnings could be of maybe starting a night tour to for a rafting with the camping on a weekend could start from around 2500 rupees with meals including the rafting charges, but it has to be in a little bit of group strength of more than 6 people. And same we can go in for solo tours. Considering all these scenarios, we are there. Being my experience of, as I told earlier, 31 years, and specifically in 25 years in the travel and tourism industry, which we have completed on the 1st October this year only. We do look forward and assure you the best of the services, as we have been trying and looking forward to see you with our guest anytime, any moment. Thank you so much.